Breaking news on Beacon Hill. Robert DeLeo is stepping down from his role as Massachusetts House Speaker. A letter of resignation was read on the House floor this afternoon. DeLeo's resignation is effective Tuesday at 6 p.m. Now, he confirmed earlier this month that he was negotiating a job at his alma mater, Northeastern University. DeLeo is the longest-serving speaker in the history of the House, serving in the top post for 12 years.